WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I first became interested in music when I was very young. I was always singing around the house. I was involved in dance, so that had some influence on me. But I joined my school band in fifth grade, and I started playing saxophone. Then in seventh grade is when I really began singing as more than a hobby competitively. I joined the school chorus, and I've just always been interested in music, and it's something I really enjoy doing. I'm going to college to major in chemistry, but I will always be performing. I'm going to a school that I could still be in some type of choral ensemble or playing the band or just continue music because it's such a big part of my life. I can't give it up.